Would you pay £3 for a can of Coke? Of course, your instant answer is no way. But let me give you this scenario. You've been on the beach for a few hours and it's a good 15-minute walk to a shop or to your hotel. And walking down the beach is a guy with a freezer with really cold cans of Coke for £3 each. Now you're thinking about it? The point is, context is everything because it changes our perception. In a sales situation, context can affect price. A small business owner may say to you, how much is your consultancy rate? You could just answer £2,000 a day, which may seem expensive. But if you pricey it by saying, well, when I work with big corporates, I charge £3,500 a day, but for smaller businesses like yours, I charge £2,000 a day, in relation to the £3,500, that £2,000 just feels a little bit cheaper. Similarly, 30 or 40 pence for a cup of coffee at home sounds a lot if you compare it with a freeze-dried version. But that's not what Nespresso do. They compare those capsules with having a coffee out. And when you charge £2 or £3 for that, suddenly that pod for 30 or 40 pence sounds relatively cheap. So bear in mind, your value proposition does not exist on its own. It's always relative to other options that a customer has. And therefore, if you can give them a good frame of reference, it can seem much more appealing than otherwise it will. And now if you excuse me, I'm off on my £25 pint of beer, but you should see the sea view.